What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I am here in San Juan, Puerto Rico. I have a short layover, but I am still going to hang out with my friend. We're gonna grab food and I'm gonna bring you guys with me. I gotta head downstairs because he is waiting on me down there, so let's go. But we are at this place called hamon, which means, literally translates to ham in Spanish. But it looks really good, the food sounds good, and it looks really cool in here, as you can see some of the decorations of the scenery around me. I'll show more of that in a second, but I'm very excited and I am starving right now. Like, I'm getting a headache because I haven't eaten in a while, and food here in Puerto Rico is always really, really good. Like, I don't think I've ever been disappointed. So let's see what they got. What'd you think? How was the food?
The food was good, very filling.
I'm very full. That was delicious. I got salmon with, what was it, capers?
Capers and a white wine reduction.
Capers with a white wine reduction, pinkies up, because fancy. And penne pasta. It was, Puerto Rico never disappoints with food, ever. So my friend is getting gas right now. The food was so good. I'm really full. I didn't even finish it all, but we are headed back to the hotel. He's gonna drop me off. I think he's gotta go be at the airport at like 7 something. I'm gonna head back. I gotta shower, upload my next vlog, and then get ready for bed because I have to be at the airport at 3:55 in the morning for my red-eye flight home to Orlando. So it's probably gonna be a 3 a.m. or 3:15 shuttle to the airport, and yeah, I get home super early tomorrow, and then I have to go home, pack up everything all over again, and drive down to the Keys for my next adventure with my family. So gonna be a busy next 24 hours, but I'm excited. I am back in my hotel room. It is, actually don't know what time it is, and I'm not wearing my watch, my phone's in my pocket. 5:21. So I'm gonna pack up all of my stuff so it's ready for the morning, middle of the night, whatever. Pack up all my stuff, I'm gonna shower, and then lay down and try to relax and wind down so I can go to sleep. I wish I had a view from my room, but I don't. But you can actually see part of the fort here out my window. This window is very dirty. But if you see up there, that's part of the fort, El Castillo San Felipe del Morro. And it's beautiful. I've been to part of it for a little bit, a few years ago on a different layover, but it's really cool. I need to come back and check it out on my free time. Fun fact, I actually have only ever been to Puerto Rico for work layovers. I've never actually come here for vacation, which I really want to do sometime. Spend a few days here, see El Yunque, go to some of the islands like Vieques and Culebra. I hope you guys liked this vlog of my short layover here in San Juan. If you did, give it a thumbs up. It really helps. I appreciate it so much. Be sure to subscribe if you're not already. Stay up to date with my videos. I post one every week. Be sure to follow me on Instagram at @castthenomad to keep up with my daily adventures, and I will see you in the next vlog.